the filler for Bowman Draft Jumbo. I think, what's this, filler B? So first place is going to get to spin the wheel the first time, get two teams. Second place is going to get to spin and get two teams. So let's shuffle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So we got Stephen K, Craig, Craig, Stephen K, Robert, Robert, Stephen K, Stephen K, and off to the races we go. Wow, so Craig is out to the lead. Craig in the maroon has the lead. Okay, so Frank's trying to trade for the Nationals. Woo! That's a good one to get, man. Here we go. Stephen K at the bottom in the Barbie outfit. Watch this guy. Robert A in the green is going to take first in this thing. Wow, Bob O. So you got first. Craig came in second. So Robert A, you're going to spin the wheel first. Spinning the wheel first for two teams. Robert A. So here we go. Robert A gets the first two spins. Oh, you're going to have, it looks like, the Yankees. So Robert A, man, with the Yankees. And then Robert A, your next team is going to be, who's it going to be? Is it going to be? It looks like it's going to the Pirates. Look at that. Wow. Wow. Robert A took the really good teams that were left off the wheel. My goodness. So, and then that leaves Craig. No need to spin Craig for winning second place in the race. You get the Red Sox and the Rockies. So, Craig F, you're in for those. And now we get to do the break. So, now we get to do the break. All right. So, let's get this one. Let's get the show on the road here. So now we get to do this break. Let me get this off the screen, and then I'm going to list the next one real quick. Bowman Draft Jumbo 120. All right. So let's do this 120. 120, 120. This next one. $121 is going up as we speak. All right, so next box is up there for Bowman Draft Jumbo. Next box is listed. All right. So let me get the old gloves on, and then we'll do this box here. Let's do it. Yeah, I just can't do the pick-a-pack, man. I wish I could, but then once the hits are gone, then No packs or, you know, it's like I wish I could, man. I just can't. It's not my box. But again, no, I agree, man. I agree. All right, let's do it. Let's Bowman draft it. Let's do it. Let's do it. All right, let's pull something good out of this box. Yeah, I mean, it might not. It's okay. All right, let's roll it here. Let's do it. Boom, boom. There we go. All right. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's get something good out of here. in 120. All right, boom, boom. All right, so all the paper base ships, everything you see sliding by is gonna ship. All of that paper base ships. And then we have a Travis Honeyman, numbered to 199. St. Louis Cardinals, Robert A. Robert A, that one's coming out to you. Robert A, okay. Arias Mahoney. All right, who's everybody PCing in here, and who's everybody want to see in here, aside from anybody on the team that you have? Blake Mitchell from the Royals. Jet Williams, and we got a Jake Cunningham, first Bowman. Jake Cunningham, okay. For all you Jake Cunningham collectors, yeah, man, I want to see Brady. That's who I want to see. Hey, there's a good Jackson Holiday. That's a good way to start a pack. Yeah, any kind of Brady is what I want to see, man. Any kind of Brady. Ellie, okay, yep. I don't think, is he in this? Is Ellie even in this? I don't know. All right, let's see here. And we got a transformative talent for the Mets there, New York Mets. All right, Stephen K coming out to you. Love the way these things look. This one's actually numbered. That's 106 of 250. Nice. 106 of 250. Let me cut this top light off, man. That top light's killing me. Oh, so much better. Whew. So much better. All right. Jacob Wilson. Eric Batanti, Brewers first Bowman. Milwaukee Brewers, Danny C. That one's coming out to you. And got a Twins, Brian Acuna for the Twins. Yeah, I will definitely love to see Tom Brady pop his head off in this box here, man. Love to see a Brady come out of this thing. Absolutely. You're dreaming about it, huh? Anthony Gutierrez. Right, we got something coming up. Cam Fisher, Mayer. Okay, so we got the Bowman glass right here. Love the Bowman glass. And that is a Matt Shaw from the Cubbies. Frank G. That one is coming out to you. That's not your first Bowman glass either, man. Matt Shaw for Frank G. Love the Bowman glass. Do you guys like the Bowman glass? I really like them. Jace Barofin for the Toronto Blue Jays, first Bowman, Robert A, coming out to you. Then we got a first Bowman, Jacob Cravey, from the O's, Frank G, coming out to you. What's up, Valerie? How's your night going? Happy Friday. Hope your weekend's going good. All right, so a bunch of paper base. This all ships, every bit of it. Ships, paper base. It all ships. Colton Ledbetter. Kafis. Okay. Acuna. Cam Collier. And then we got a blue right here of Valdez from the Cubbies. And Frank G. You got another one coming your way. This is 23 of 150. 23 of 150 for the Cubs. Frank G. coming out to you. Colton Keith, transformative talent from Detroit. Dustin, that one's coming your way. Got a Xander Booth, Pirates. And that is Robert A. coming out to you. First Bowman Refractor. And then a Jason Woodward, Brewers. Danny C, that one's coming out to you. First, Bowman. The camera's too close for you, Arturo. Okay, now let me back it off some. There you go. Hopefully that's a little better for you then. All right, so here we go. Bunch of paper base. That ships out. Right there. Hey, no problem, man. No problem. All right, get a Valdez. That's a paper base, too. Okay. And Colson Montgomery. Caro. Okay. Levi Wells. All right. First, Bowman. And then right here, we've got boom, boom, boom. TJ Nichols. First, Bowman. A parallel for the Rays. Tampa Bay Rays, Frank G. Man, Frank, I've been calling your name a lot, man. That one is coming out to you with the Rays. And a Colton Ledbetter for the Rays, Frank G. First Bowman refractor coming your way. So, man, we've been calling your name quite a bit, Frank. But, yeah, man, I would definitely love to see a Brady come out, that's for sure. Brady. All right, so let's see. Marcus Brown. Jacob Wilson. All right, and there is our first auto of the box. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's a fantastic auto right there. That's your boy, first Bowman, Paul Skeens. Wow, look at that, man. Pirates, Bob O, Robert A, this is coming out to you, man. Beautiful pull there, man. That is an unbelievably huge hit. And that is numbered 11 of 199. So, man, that centering looks good. Those corners look good. Click that PSA logo, man. Let's send this in for grading, dude. That's a fantastic. I added that on loader right away. Transformative talent here. Seattle Mariners. Stephen K. That one's coming out to you. A first Bowman Marlins. And that is Valerie coming your way. And Espinoza. Dang. Yeah, that Skeens, man, that's super nasty right there. My goodness. Let's get this thing in a loader right quick. It's a beauty. Gotta love it. All right, next up. Yeah, man, let me know if you want us to sell that for you on consignment or if you want to send it in to get grading. That's a beauty. That is, it definitely looks gradable, though. Centering's good and the corners are good. All right, Paul Wilson. There's a Braden Taylor right there for the Rays, draft picks and prospects. Frank G. And then we got a Cubbies right here. First Bowman, Matt Shaw, Cubbies. Frank G coming out to you. And a Celestin for Seattle. Yeah, it's a huge hit. All right, so we've got Cade Kuehler. for the Braves. First Bowman, Dustin. This is coming out to you, Dustin. It's 427 of 499. $4.99. You like him, Arturo Shaw? Okay. And here we go. So we have a Seattle Mariners, Cole Young. This one's going out to Stephen K. What's up, Stephen K? 49 of 125. This is coming out to you, Stephen K. Marcelo Meyer for the Red Sox, transformative talent, Craig F. coming out to you. First Bowman refractor, Jacob Wilson for the A's. Frank G. coming out to you. First Bowman refractor, Kansas City Royals, Drew K. That one is coming your way. All right, next up. Rockies, okay. Jet Williams, Cunningham, and then we've got a parallel right here. Jackson Bowmeister for the Orioles, first Bowman, and that one is going out to Craig F. Craig F. coming out to you. Not number. Nice little parallel there. Draft picks and prospects, Cam Collier. Okay. And then we have a first Bowman refractor, Jack Mahoney for the Rockies, Colorado. Craig, that's coming out to you. And a first Bowman refractor, Connor O'Halloran for the Toronto Blue Jays. Bob O. coming your way. All right. Okay, did I call the wrong name? Sorry. Maybe I called the wrong. That's okay. It'll go to the right person, even if I called the wrong name. All right, here we go. Let's see. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. All right, let's get something good out of this pack here. Cade Morris. There's a Paul Skeens there. First Bowman for Pittsburgh. And that's going out to Bob O. Coming your way. And there is our second autograph right here. It is a Brock Rodin for the Seattle Mariners. Seattle Mariners, Stephen K. First Bowman. Coming out to you. Stephen K. Okay. Then we've got a transformative talent, Jacob Wilson for the Oakland A's. Frank G. coming your way. And a Cade Morris, New York Mets. Stephen K. first Bowman refractor, and a Jason Savakul. Did I say his name right? You better be good with a name like that. First Bowman refractor, St. Louis Cardinals. Robert A. Bob O. coming out to you. So two packs left. Two packs left. All right. Let's see here what else we can get. I want to see a Brady pop out of here, man. That's what I want to see. Any kind of Brady. All right. All right. Abner, Burns, okay. Terry McGraw. Max Clark, so that's a great one for Detroit. Dustin, coming out to you, man. Nice Clark there. Then we got a Zanatello, 50th overall pick for the Red Sox. Okay, took him a while, huh? Marcus Brown with the Nats, AV, coming out to you. First Bowman refractor, and a Levi Wells, first Bowman refractor, going out to Frank G with the Orioles. And last but not least, let's see what we get in this pack here. Let's see. All right. Jackson Baumeister. Okay. Ethan Salas. All right. Braden Taylor. Chase Javorski. And there is our third auto in the box. It is another Pirates auto. It's Garrett Forrester. First Bowman. Another Pirate. So two of the three autos were Pirates. So Robert A. Bob O. coming out to you, man. So you got another one. All right. Good for you. And then we've got Christian Napsik, first Bowman refractor right here for the Guardians, going out to AV. And then we got the Chicago White Sox, Colson Montgomery, to round out the box. But of course, the hit of the box was that huge, huge, huge hit right there. Huge hit. Paul Skeens. So, yep, that's a good one to pull. He's arguably the most sought after talent in the box. Oh, yeah, man. Pirates did pretty good in that box. Absolutely, man. So, we got the next one. You got the next one listed. But yes, Robert A, man, let me know on this one, dude. I can grade it, sell it, whatever you need me to do. Let's work a deal, man. Huge hit. All right, guys, so what are we going to do next? Let me see here. What in the world are we going to do?